You think you're gonna start shaking us down, Walter? Think again.
Max, let him go. It's not like that. Walter, honey, why don't you put on your pants?
Happening. It's been happening, and with any luck, it's gonna keep happening.
But this is the guy who used to shake us down once a month for $600.
He's changed. He's a different man.
How?
A few weeks ago, we ran into each other at Dunkin' Donuts. He apologized for the way that he used to take our money. We got to talking, and I started to see there was more to him than I'd ever realized. He's sweet and kind and funny.
And married, as I recall.
Which is why I kept things strictly platonic until his wife took off with some kid on a skateboard. Poor guy. Max, I am crazy about him.
But I thought things with this Mr. Multiples guy was getting really serious.
Max, Walter is Mr. Multiples.
7 floors vacant and secure.
Roger that.
See you later, Cupcake. Pearl of a girl here.